Hello, Fergray. How are you today? Well, so today is a Thursday, yes, the 21st of May. It's sunny and hot. How are you today? Are you happy, sad, angry, hungry? I hope you are happy and fine, yes? Okay, we are going to revise the verbs, regular and irregular, yes? Acordate que es la parte uno, ¿sí? De los verbos, ¿sí? Yes? Regular and irregular, yes? Vamos a ir estudiando de a poco la primer tanda, ¿sí? Así que quiero que hagas eso en casa, no te dejes estar, ¿ok? Yes? Yes or no? Good. Yes, teacher. Okay. Well, so pay attention now. Acordate de hacer las cinco repeticiones, ¿sí? No cinco renglones, cinco repeticiones, no te pido mucho. En tu cuadernito de inglés, okay? Is it clear? Well, so we are going to repeat now, yes? Okay? Acordate, en la segunda parte que vamos a hacer video explanation. Yo te voy a hacer la explicación. We are going to warm up, yes? All the topics. Vamos a calentar todos los tópicos, ¿sí? ¿Está? ¿Para qué? Para que a vos te salgan súper bien. Acordate que yo, al final de cada unidad, hacemos las revisions y después te evalúo con el oral task, con el video, 3 minutes video. El video puede tener 2 o 3 minutos, no menos de 2 minutos, no más de 3 minutos, ¿sí? La teacher, yo voy a ser como, que soy, voy a ser de cuenta que soy alumna y te voy a mostrar cómo va a ser el video, para que vos tengas en cuenta casi lo puedas hacer solo, ¿ok? Is it clear? Y puedes tener la... el ejemplo, por eso siempre la teacher hace acá, ¿yes? Ok, vamos a calentar todos esos temas y los revisamos otra vez, ¿yes? En caso de que hayas tenido problemas, o sea que los revisamos la clase pasada y ahora también. Ok, live, lived. Live, lived. Play, played. Play, played, come on.
Play, played.
Like, liked.
Like, liked.
Visit, visited.
Visit. Visited.
Clean, cleaned.
Clean, cleaned.
Cook, cooked.
Cook, cooked.
Okay, come on. Now, all together, come on. Live, lived.
Live, lived.
Play, played.
Play, played.
Like, liked.
Like, liked.
Visit, visited.
Visit, visited.
Clean, cleaned.
Cleaned, cleaned.
Cook, cooked.
Cook, cooked.
Okay, well done. These were the regular verbs. Yes, now let's go to irregular. All right. There we are. Acordate que es la primera tanda, ¿sí? Vamos estudiando poco a poco, ¿eh? No te dejes estar, okay. Go shopping, went.
Go shopping, went.
Go shopping, went shopping.
Go shopping, went shopping.
Go, went.
Go, went.
Go fishing, went fishing.
Go fishing, went fishing.
Make, made.
Make, made.
Send, sent.
Send, sent.
Sell, sold.
Sell, sold.
Okay, so well done. This is finished. Yes, okay. So pay attention now. I will show you. I will show you the photo pizarra you will have. There we are. All right. Yes, so we have explanations, oral explanation, explanation, oral task, units 3 and 4. Yes, okay. For the video, yes, okay. Acuérdate que siempre la teacher acá te pongo video para que te guíes. Yes. Record a video. Video recording. Okay, video recording. ¿Qué vamos a repasar acá? Present simple, present continuous, comparative, superlative, must, mustn't. Yes. Okay, y esta va a ser la tarea. Homework, yes, use a photo and compare members of your family. ¿Qué vas a hacer? Vas a usar fotos from your family. And you are going to compare, make questions and compare. Yes, okay. Y te pongo más words, palabras que quiero que utilices. Interesting, boring. Yo me voy a anotar acá. Yes, interesting, boring. Yes, repeat.
Interesting. Boring.
Yes, interesting, boring, short. Yes.
Short.
Tall.
Tall.
Okay, beautiful.
Beautiful.
Esas son algunas. Vos si quieres usar, vas a usar más adjetivos. Beautiful, yeah. Okay, and then, la segunda parte del video, vas a, ¿qué cosa? Es un solo video, pero la primera parte, in the first part, you are going to compare. Use comparative and superlatives, yes, okay? Yes, okay. Then you have to make questions using present continuous. Are you cooking? Is your dad? Yes, and say two things you must or mustn't do at school. Y decir dos cosas al final que podés, que tenés que hacer en la escuela y que no tenés que hacer. O sea, primero vamos a hacer description. Yes, usando comparatives and superlatives. Yes, okay. Comparatives and superlatives. Después vamos a hacer present continuous questions. Yes, present continuous questions. Yes, okay. Y después vamos a hacer one thing you must and one thing you mustn't do in your classroom. Okay, is it clear?
Yes,
yes or no? Okay, well. Yes, 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 okay. Yo en la foto pizarra te pongo ejemplo de los dos, ¿eh? Is your sister the most beautiful in the family? Así que te agregué eso para que te quede de ejemplo, ¿eh? Yes. Okay. Well, this is your foto pizarra, okay? So let's go to the video organization. Yes, okay, pay attention. Yes, yes, okay. Pay attention now. Yes, pay attention. First of all, ¿cuándo era? Cuando queremos comparar, when we want to compare, y es un adjetivo corto, ¿qué le agregamos? Por ejemplo, short, my mother is... Más pequeña. Short.
Shorter. Than my dad.
Okay. My mom is shorter. Justo short es un adjetivo corto. Shorter than. Acordate, my, lo que sea. Está shorter than. Si es un adjetivo largo. My dad. My dad is, yes, taller, ah, perdón, largo dijimos, okay, more boring, no, vamos a poner al pobre, okay, more intelligent, yes, than
my mother,
than my uncle, than my mom, lo que sea, con vos, lo que quieras, compa, dad, okay. Yes, entonces, atendé, ¿qué tenés? Comparatives, ¿eh? Con adjetivos cortos. Yes or no?
Yes.
Okay, so pay attention now. Now, yes, if you have, quieres hacer superlatives, porque vas a comparar y vas a decir quién es el mejor, el más, la más, okay? So, my mom is la más linda, ¿cómo sería? La más bonita. Come on, the
is the most.
Muy bien.
Beautiful.
Beautiful, muy bien. Mejoré la pronunciación con beautiful. Beautiful in the family. Ta ta ta. In the world. In the family. The most beautiful. Acordate. Cuando es beautiful es un adjetivo largo. Ahora tenemos un adjetivo corto. My sister es la más than is more intelligent than is the most beautiful is the shortest. Okay?
Okay.
Good. Well, no te duermas. Yes. Presta atención acá. Yes. So we are going to start. Comenzamos. En la primera parte vamos a hacer comparte. Voy a precalentar todos los tópicos primero. Then you have present continuous. Present continuous is for activities you do as a routine or activities we are doing now. Present continuous.
Activities we are doing now.
Activities we are doing now. For example, is your mom cooking? Yes.
Cheese.
Are your dad and your mom drinking mate?
Yes, they are. No, they aren't.
Is teacher Nicole feeding her cat?
Yes, it is.
Is teacher Nicole?
Oh. Yes, she is.
Pay attention. Come on, darling. Okay? Good. Is teacher Kevin singing a song?
Yes.
No, he isn't. What is he doing?
He corrects.
Quack, 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 quack. A ver, vamos a analizar el error ese de Aldana. He corrects, dice. Y yo le pregunté, what is teacher Nicole, teacher Kevin doing? ¿Es a qué tiempo armó acá presente?
Simple.
Y yo le pregunté, ¿qué está haciendo? Y después dijo rápido, he correcting. Y tampoco lo hizo bien. A ver, corregí tu error, Aldana.
He is correcting.
Muy bien. O sea, no es porque no sabía, sino porque a veces nos apuramos y we make mistakes. Yes, okay? He's correcting. So what is teacher Kevin doing now?
He is correcting plans.
Now, he's correcting plans, he's correcting homework.
At this moment.
Okay, at this moment, now, okay? Bueno, acordate entonces, presente simple, no. Present continuous, vamos a practicar en este video, okay? So, is he watching TV? Is your dad watching TV? Yes, he's, no, he's. Y ahí si decís no, vas a preguntar, what is he doing? He's reading a book, for example. Present continuous, questions. Y vas a cerrar tu video. At school, I must listen to the teacher. I must look at the board. I must pay attention. And I mustn't talk with my friends. And I mustn't talk to my friends. Yes, I mustn't throw litter on the floor. Yes? Okay, comienzo mi video. Yes, okay. Yo hago de cuenta que estoy haciendo el video para la teacher Ruth. Saco mi carpeta. Ok. ¿Qué vas a hacer? Con fotos de tu familia. A ver, te explico cómo va a ser. Vos tenés una televisión. If you have got a television, ¿podés qué? Proyectar, poner las fotos en tu televisor y pararte frente al televisor y empezar a señalar. Ay, no, yo no sé cómo meter la foto en un televisor, no entiendo nada, mi televisor se rompió. Bueno, vas a sacar las fotos, vas a mostrar un álbum de tu familia o lo que sea, me vas a mostrar las fotitos y vas a describir con las fotitos. ¿Se te rompieron las fotos? ¿Se te incendiaron todas las fotos? ¿Qué vas a hacer? Vas a dibujar a tu familia en un paper, en un sheet, en un piece of paper. Yes, ok. En un papel, así como este. ¿Está? Así que te doy todas las opciones, pero lo que yo quiero es que venga el video a mi classroom, ¿ok? Así lo puedo corregir. Good. So pay attention now. Yes, ok. Lo podés poner las fotos en una televisión o en tu teléfono o en el teléfono de tu mamá, yes, o en tu tableta, en your tablet.
Okay. Todos los dispositivos de opciones.
Hay different options. Yes, there are different options. Okay, well, this is my family. Hello, I'm teacher. I'm not teacher Ruth. Hello, I'm Ruth. And this is my video. Unit 4. Okay? Oral task, unit 4. Okay? Good. So, sería 4. Hello, toma 2. Okay. Hello, I'm Ruth. I'm Ruth. Yes. And this is my video. Oral task.
Unit 3 and 4.
Okay, so this is my family.
This is my husband. This is me. This is my daughter. And this is my daughter. Yes?
Tengo que introducir interesting, short, tall, and beautiful.
Yes, y lo que quiera.
Okay. My husband is taller than me.
Yes? Okay.
Aldana is more interesting,
yes, than David.
Yes? Ornella is shorter than Aldana. Aldana is taller than Ornella.
Look, the most beautiful is Teacher Ruth. Yes, okay.
Well, y así seguís escribiendo. Una vez que describiste todo,
yes, okay.
Una vez que describiste, for example, Aldana is thinner than Teacher Ruth.
Okay,
is thinner than Teacher Ruth.
Yes. David is faster than Ornella.
Yes?
Teacher Ruth is more intelligent than Ornella,
for example. Yes?
Okay?
Finish affirmative sentences y te vas rapidito. Acuérdate que tenés 2-3 minutitos. Is Teacher Ruth taller than David? Empezan las questions. Is Teacher Ruth taller than David?
Yes, she is.
Is Aldana shorter than Ornella?
Yes.
No, she isn't.
Yes,
okay. Is Teacher Ruth the most beautiful in the picture?
Yes.
Yes, she is.
Okay, listo. Terminaste con esto.
Okay.
Right?
Yes.
Me voy a otras cosas.
What is she doing?
No, look. Atende. Primero hace yes, no question. Dale.
Okay. Is she driving a car?
No,
she isn't. Is she cooking a cake?
No, she isn't.
What's she doing?
Reading a book.
She's reading a book.
Este es mi video, así que tengo que hacerlo rápido.
She's reading a book. Okay, good. What is is Ornella swimming?
No, she isn't.
Is Aldana jumping?
No, she isn't.
Is Teacher Ruth walking in the shopping?
Yes,
she is.
Okay.
What is Aldana doing? She is walking. What is Ornella doing?
She's driving a car.
Okay, good. Cambio. Vamos que me quedan pocos minutos. What are they doing?
They are playing tejos.
Okay, good. What is she doing?
Is she driving a car?
No, she isn't.
Is she drinking mate?
No, she isn't.
Is she playing with a doll now?
No, she isn't.
What is she doing?
She is surfing.
Wow, qué muchas que estamos haciendo, eh?
Okay. Look, are they eating pasta?
No, they aren't.
They are working.
They are walking.
Walking. They are walking.
What is Ornella doing?
Ornella is riding a horse.
What is Aldana doing?
Aldana is riding a horse.
Okay,
good.
Are they?
Are they playing basketball?
No, they aren't.
Are they drinking mate?
No, they aren't.
What are they doing?
What are they doing? ¿Entendés la onda que quiero? Que preguntes primero, are they? Are they? Pones todo, no, they aren't. Después pones, what are they doing?
They are ta-ta.
Yes?
What are they doing?
They are talking. They are speaking.
Are they speaking?
Yes, they are.
Okay?
Good.
Quack.
Y ahí terminamos. Okay? ¿Viste qué copado que queda este video? Porque es todo súper rápido. ¡Ojo! Para hacerlo esto, acuérdate, yo ya preparé todas mis pictures, yo preparé todo lo que voy a hacer y ya ver, ¡ay! Me terminé algo. At school, I must listen to the teacher, I must do the homework, I mustn't throw litter on, I mustn't throw litter on the floor, I mustn't speak in class,
yes, Bye bye, teacher Ruth. Besazo. Yes? A kiss for the teacher.
¿Y le podemos complementar a eso, además, con imágenes de lo que debo hacer y lo que no?
Podemos, sí. Eso también lo pueden hacer. Poner, como dice Aldana, alguna imagen de un dibujito con lo que puedo hacer y lo que no puedo hacer. ¿Está? Yes? Como eso yo ya lo proyecté la otra vez, yo quería hacerte con mi familia, para que vos puedas hacer con tu familia. Después puedes hacer, ¿sí? Con un dibujito lo que, así, I must,
yes,
I mustn't, yes, I must listen to the teacher, I must do homework, I must pay attention, I mustn't throw litter on the floor, I mustn't shout in the class, yes, okay, y bye bye teacher, bla bla bla. Espero ese video for next class. Happy weekend. Yes. Happy 25th of May. Feliz 25 de mayo. Kiss for you. Bye bye. Bye. Bye.